Welcome to the video tour of Woodenbridge Golf Club in the beautiful Vale of Avoca in County Wicklow. Woodenbridge Golf Club was described as Ireland's Augusta by the legendary Joe Carr, who added that Woodenbridge is the most scenic golf course in Ireland, a hidden gem. Hole number one. A good drive should find the middle to left of fairway. This should leave a medium to short iron to an undulating green. The green is 2 clubs long and is an easy green to 3-putt. On number two, the ideal drive is to the left side of the fairway, leaving a long to medium iron to a relatively small, well-bunkered sloping green. On number three, favour the left with your drive. This will leave a medium to short iron to a raised green, repelling any off-target approaches. Number four has a punch bowl green and the river running all along the left side. This par three demands a long draw with a fairway wood or long iron to find the target. Par here is always a good score.